Let's look forward.
There's like a way to do a quick turn.
Welcome back to Game Police!
Jesus
Christ!
No!
That scared the bejesus out of me!
You probably threw the kitchen.
If it wasn't clear, we're playing Resident Evil 7.
I'm onto you.
Yeah, you are.
Go, run through the hall.
Run where?
Through the hall, not into the fucking closed room you can't get out of.
Don't worry, I got a plan.
Oh, God. Holy shit.
Holy shit, this is
not what we needed.
I have a feeling he's probably behind me, huh?
Probably. That would be my guess. Go through there.
That legitimately scared the shit out of me.
Yeah.
Should I hide where I did before?
No. Well,
I gotta go upstairs. Work. Fuck it.
You just go upstairs.
That was a terrible way to start the episode. You guys might want to cold open, Dispatch, you might want to cold open us, like, being like, we'll wait and open it in a minute. All right.
Holy shit.
Oh, I'm like...
Well, now that the adrenaline's gone, we can... creepy grandma.
Terrible.
Everything got worse.
This is a new recording session for us.
Oh,
so.
My God. What is this? I don't remember this door.
I don't want to see grandma.
Well, this is where we gotta be, I think.
God, that scared the bejesus out of me. I'm still reeling from it, man. Okay.
Mia?
Not the first time I've had her name written on a videotape, let me tell you.
God damn it.
I'm allowed to do things like that with my
wife.
Sure. So long as she's consenting.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's hope that's not the one, and that's why this is all happening to you.
Hey!
Whoa!
Blue dog's head. Don't mind if I do.
Good.
Oh, yeah, she left because of all the recordings I did.
Yeah.
The sex
whoa,
recordings.
Whoa, turn around, check. I think there's something on the shelf. No, behind you.
You know I don't. Find you, right?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
are you
that's
kidding?
Why. That's why. Fucking hell, dude.
This is not what we need right now.
You think if I watch that tape, he'll let me just watch it, or?
I don't know. Can you close the door?
Yeah, but you can also walk to
the
door.
Go to the other side of the table. Jeez.
That scared me so bad.
Just didn't expect that.
What hippie?
Here I come.
Get behind the pool table.
If he comes in here, I'm doomed. Is there another door behind me? Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Why the fuck, man? No.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take
just shoot him.
Man.
You're going to have to fire some shots at him to stall him or some shit.
I can get away from him.
Oh, my God.
It works. Unless he busts through another wall Hulk style.
He might.
Jesus, my hands are already, like, sweating, dude.
That was awful. This is all terrible. Why do we do this to ourselves?
The horror games, this is how you get popular and shit.
Please, people, subscribe so we don't have to do this to ourselves.
I'm shortening my life for y'all.
This is all too fun.
He's not.
Could not disagree more. All right, now we can check the thingy.
What was that?
Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water was finally recorded on
receded.
October 9th. Oh, receded, yeah.
Stop it! Duck!
Was he here?
Yes! He's dead ahead of you.
You're part of the family now. Oh!
Fucking jeez! Note to self, reading shit does not pause the events of the game.
I just naturally assumed, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is terrible.
This is awful.
Fuck it. I think I'm dead. Run, Ethan!
Holy fuck.
I don't want to play the game anymore.
See if you can, like, put him down or something.
I doubt it. This is just me playing ring around the fucking rosy.
I know. What the fuck,
You know
man?
What? I'll go downstairs and do the other fucking head. And that'll hopefully bring him out a little bit.
I guess.
Good lord.
He is a fucking dick, man. Alright, so blue head. That looks green, but okay.
Same difference, right? So he's gonna come out of there.
Maybe.
Is that him or me? I mean, is that him or somebody else?
I don't even know who I am anymore.
Why am I so jumpy today? I don't remember being this bad during the opening. You know what's bad when you start an episode?
Well, did he
How?
Do that?
How? But you know what's bad when you start an episode with a jump scare?
Yeah. It threw us off, and we're just fucking trying to truck through it right now.
Well, like, we'll get a little bit closer so, you know, they don't have to watch a lot of stupid stuff.
Yeah.
Gonna sneak up the stairs.
I think she's...
I found you!
Whoop-a-doo-doo!
Not a lot of sneaking going on here.
Yeah, I'm no solid snake. Is there something I need to do in that room? Like, I can't explore it because he fucking beats off with me every day.
Well, you need to watch the tape.
Now's not the time for that.
Try it.
Where's the tape? Where's the tape?
Alright, good.
He's gonna grab me during the middle of this.
I don't think he can in this. Just when you're like...
Oh, this is gonna be sad. I don't like it. You wanna play, or...
It's just a title card for a while.
Tell me more about Mia.
You know, I mean, she likes starting tapes poorly.
It was something she was great at.
She was always so good at title cards.
Hey, Mimi.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But
it was Phil.
I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened.
Likely.
There's so much that you need to know.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
What the hell's wrong with him? Oh god, I'm Mia!
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, great.
Oh, jeez.
This is the worst.
What a nightmare.
Do I find things?
I don't know, man.
Is she behind me?
What the fuck?
This is worse than where I was!
Man, can't they just have proper home upkeep?
This would be a nice, concise episode.
Okay, that's fine. We didn't need to.
I don't like that room. It's we'll a bad just, room.
Yeah, how about the one that's...
Here, Mommy.
What the... What?
I have a baby? Be there in a minute, sweetheart. We gotta check the mail.
Just gotta go run in terror.
Oh, no. My candles are going out.
This
I don't think my body can physically take... Many more episodes of this.
Holy shit.
Neat. Cool. Great. All things are going out.
Cool. This is what we wanted.
Yep. Doopy doopy doop. Going to my happy place where kittens are here and they love me.
I am sick and tired over being sick.
Goodness.
So what, we're just fucked?
I need to hide.
Where?
Done to deserve this, except open.
So she's gonna see me, huh?
And
probably.
That's right, go through that door. Go through the door.
Yep, that's what you wanna do.
I don't understand you at all.
This is horrible.
Check. Go. It's all bad, but just get away from her, at least. We'll deal with whatever the fuck that creepy ghost girl
was. It was my daughter, first of all.
Maybe.
Don't make fun of my daughter, okay? She's a very sweet woman, girl. She's a sweet woman, girl.
What is this?
This house has seen more than you can.
Oh,
She's got to be behind you. That's why it was saying that.
Can you hide anywhere?
Nope.
Go past the door.
Where she is?
I mean, you can't hide here. She walks out and looks this way. You're doomed.
I don't know if there's anything past the door. At least I can see in there. And yeah, she's definitely in there.
Close the door. Can you close it?
I can't get close enough.
You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Wow, she knows about Ethan. That's cool.
Oh, that's good. It's because she knows about us. Shit.
I'm allowed to do whatever I want with my husband, Mom.
Yeah.
If he wants to film us doing butt stuff for his birthday.
And it's not like you're one to judge. You eat people, okay? I mean, really.
No, don't come over here.
I agree, Mia. I'm with you.
Well,
oh, too bad. So sad. We're fucked.
She won't see me.
No, probably not.
Stay right there, you little bitch!
Okay, yeah, shit.
I don't wanna.
You've been a bad girl!
Yes, I have.
That didn't go over well.
Well, it's better than you died. On the next shift of Game Police.
We will be running in terror from her, probably, and we will not fail.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.